Say we double cross. Say we fucked up. Got syrup in my car. Say we double cross. Like the red in the purr. Drew a dot to the purr. Get the flash what's up. Put your own teeth up. All these double cross. Yeah, we fucked up. Watch out,
Joe that's in this shit, man. I got so much talent, Joe. I swear, everywhere I go, motherfuckers will recognize me and be like, tell her, let me spit something for you, Joe. I hear like, look, I hear like 20 raps a day, right? So it's just so much talent, but it's guys is just afraid to invest in themselves, afraid to, you know what I'm saying, put a little money behind their talent. Like I said before, bro, if you ain't gonna invest in yourself, a label ain't gonna invest in you, bro. If you scared to put $200,000-$300 in your career, what makes you think a label gonna put $200,000-$300,000 in your career, bro? See, look, when you first starting off, bro, like I said, man, it's like sports, bro. You a rookie. You got veterans in this shit. Niggas been in the league for a while. Some niggas walking around with rings and shit. You get what I'm saying? You just got drafted. You gonna have to put in some work. You ain't gonna have no respect in this shit, bro. Then when you finally get some respect, you know, keep promoting yourself. Keep working. Eventually somebody gonna notice that shit, bro. And the grind gonna pay off. You get what I'm saying? But you gotta take chances, bro. I tell people this shit all the time, bro. As crazy and as funny this shit might sound, eat sweets, bro. Eat cakes, jump in the ocean, you feel me? Goddamn it, climb a mountain, bro. You feel me? Tell a deep secret, bro. You feel me? Tell, you know what I'm saying? Express the shit that you got hidden inside your body like a treasure. Let people know who the real you is, man. Forgive somebody. You feel what I'm saying? You got a short amount of time on this earth, bro. You might as well do something good with it, my nigga. Motherfuckers living like it's 3, 4, 5 chances at this shit. It's not. You get what I'm saying? So, you got to invest in your talent. You get what I'm saying? That's basically what I'm saying, man. Trying to get all upcoming artists a little motivation. Because I know this shit be hard, bro.
Yeah. Say we double cross. Say we fucked up. Got syrup in my car. Say we double cross. Like the red in the purr. Drew a dot to the purr. Get the flash, what's up? Put your own teeth up. All these double cross.